We are about to surprise an audience. Better see Black Panther.
She is actually from the film. She did only work on it. She played Akia, and she recently celebrated that.
Supporting our film.